Hello. If you are looking for the answers to the questions you see on the screen, you are in the right video. Open your internet browser and search for Rufus. Open rufus.ee. Scroll down the page that opens and find the download section. Choose the one that suits you according to your system type. If you don't know your Windows system type, follow the next on-screen steps to find out. Right-click mouse on Start.
System.
The system type of Windows is 64-bit. The system type you see on your computer is important to you. Click on the file you want to download according to your Windows system type.
Downloaded.
Open the download folder.
Run Rufus.
Insert the empty flash memory into your computer and select it from this section. If you have a Windows image file, ISO, on your computer, press the Select key to select it. If you do not have a Windows image file, the update option below must be enabled for the download button to be visible. Click to open update settings. Select the option that suits you and close the window. Close and restart Rufus to activate the update settings. Added download option because we opened the update. Click the download button. Continue by selecting the Windows and version you want to download. Click Download.
Save.
Rufus started downloading Windows image, but I am canceling this download because I have downloaded this file before. I recommend that you download the Windows installation image file from the Microsoft website as it is up to date. Let's continue with Rufus settings. Now let's change the key to select the Windows image file. Press select to select the Windows ISO image file. Select image option as standard Windows installation. The current setting is related to the motherboard BIOS. If you are using a new motherboard, you should choose UEFI, GPT. If you are using an old motherboard, you should choose BIOS, MBR. Follow the steps below to find out if your motherboard is UEFI. Run the line that appears when you type MIS info or system information in the Windows search box. You should select the line you see on your computer in Rufus. If your computer is UEFI, you should choose GPT and UEFI. If not, you should choose MBR and BIOS. You can continue without changing any of the following settings. If it only gives an error message about the file size, change the line that says 4096 bytes to 8192. If you are not sure that your flash memory is empty, please check it and make a backup. When you click OK, Rufus will format the flash memory and start copying the Windows installation files. The file copying process has started. This process will take 15-25 minutes depending on the speed of your system. Thank you.